for 10-12 minutes. You can take a photo.
Okay, so what is I with relation to memory? Anyone? Close but not the right answer.
Intelligence.
Very close but still not the right answer.
Intelligence.
I see the same thing. Very close but sahi uttar nahi.
Interest.
Okay, good option but not the right answer. So Ms. Sonali couldn't come today. You told me, no, she's full of imagination. Good. Yeah. Anyway, what's I?
Imagination.
I stands for imagination. What is O?
Observation.
And I've taught lots of students, all the parents complain, my son, my daughter doesn't study with C.
Concentration.
Now, we will not talk about this right now. We will do a small practical example. You are from US, right?
Yeah.
So, we'll take a practical example related to US. All of you stand up. What are the five great lakes of North America? Are you aware? Homes? H-O-M-E-S. Okay. H stands for action. Kisa aapko karna hai. Huron. Raise your hand and say Huron.
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 O stands for Ontario. This is the action. Ontario. Ontario. So, Huron. Ontario. Now, M stands for Michigan. 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 Okay. E stands for Erie. Erie. Like your I. Erie. And S stands for Superior. Superior. These are the five great lakes of North America. We have done this with an action series. It's H-O-M-E-S, where H stands for?
Huron.
O for?
Ontario.
M for?
Michigan.
E for?
Erie.
And S for? Superior. That's it. How many of you know Gujarati here? How do you? Okay, only one person.
There are plenty.
Okay, how do you means understood.
Yes.
Okay, now please sit down. So, I was imagination. Aap kitne imaginative ho, kitne creative ho. O is observation. Let me guess your observation. What's your name? Spell it.
S-M-I-T-A.
Wrong. What's your name?
Tuka Betting.
Uh-huh. When you have realized, raise your hand. So you have a wonderful smile, 21st step. What's your name?
Rajiv.
Spell it.
R-A-Z-I-V.
Yes, I-T. I said spell it. It is I-T. Okay.
And,
what is this?
Nine.
This is a nine. Can you make this a six? Yeah.
Six.
Yeah.
Yes. Who said that? Good. Very good. Okay. S. And it became a six. And how do you write a four in between a five? This is more challenging. How do you write a four in between a five? Try. You have 30 seconds.
Five. F-I-V-E.
Yes. Very good. Congratulations. S. V-I-V-E and E.
Can he drink one pack more today?
I don't think the girls drink when you need that permission. And how many seconds are there in a year? Agar aapko calculate karna ho, aapke paas calculator hai, tab kya karoge? Ek din mein 86,400 seconds hoti hai. So will you multiply that with 365, 366? Wrong. There are only 12 seconds in a year. Second Jan, second Feb, second March. Right. Okay. Good. That was observation. Concentration ke liye abhi baat nahi karte. Towards the end, I'll show you a small exercise which will show you how to increase your concentration. Now, I started the show with some of my math skills. Let me share a couple of tricks with you. What's 5 into 5?
25.
What's 15 into 15?
225.
Good. And what's 25 into 25?
625.
Okay, if you know, raise your hand. What is 85 into 85? Kona liye the? 5 5 is 25. After 8 comes what?
9.
8 times are 72. This is Vedic maths. Okay, there are various Vedic maths tricks which are available. So, keeping this as the yardstick, what is 95 into 95? 9025. And very quickly, let's see whether these people say first or this people say first. 55 square.
Calculator use kar jaldi.
Yeah,
302.
Good. Okay. And suppose if I want to do 125 and 2 125. Now the same thing will work for 3 digits also and more.
25, what will you multiply?
13 into 12.
Yeah, but that we may not know, but we know 12 is a very popular square.
64.
What?
144.
No.
144.
Yes. 144 plus 12 is 156. There was a reason for asking you this particular square, because everyone knows 12 square is 144 and 13 square is
169.
But I don't know how many of you have observed, 21, this is ulta of this, is 441 and 31 is 961. That's it. This is all observation. You'll be surprised, when I was in school till my 9th, I was failing in maths. I used to get 1 out of 100, 2 out of 100, if I was lucky, 5 out of 100. Then I started developing an interest in the subject. I started learning tables. And one thing led to the other. My mother encouraged me a lot. And I realized I had a talent for this thing. And I started loving this thing. And then one thing led to the other. So, Jolab, aapko bole ki aapki memory buri hai ya aapko paidaishi yaad nahi rehta hai, wo galat hai. Memory aap kabhi bhi train kar sakte ho. How many people here? Above 40, above 50? Many of you. So, you will say, okay, now I am growing old and my memory is becoming bad. You are wrong. As you grow old, your memory doesn't become bad. But yeah, it does become AM. What is AM? Okay, very close, but what's the answer? What is AM?
AM.
Yeah, ji.
After?
Morning party.
After morning.
You saw your 25th Jan. I met you in America, if you remember. Your friend was there who was full of absent-mindedness. He's not here today.
Absent-minded.
Very good. Your observance. Absent-mindedness आपके अंदर आ जाता है. Okay, आप ये पेन यहाँ रखोगे और पूरे घर में देखोगे. Okay, आपके मोबाइल आपकी जेब में होगा and you will search the whole house. Till somebody rings up and then you realize it was here. So this will happen and through some exercises you can overcome that. Okay, one more thing in maths before we go to memory. The most important thing of maths is tables.
So,
before I show a trick to you, let me, ma'am, just check the answers of the calculator and I'll be faster than the calculator. You have to be faster than me. Okay. So, koi bhi ek bada sa 3 digit ka number bataiye. 325. I'm going to see the tables, so aapko mujhe harana hai, main aapko haraunga. 1325, 2650, 3975, 4300, 5625, 6950, 7275, 8600, 9927, 3250. Should have checked randomly one number answer or the other.
No, okay. My mem 325 by 10, 3250, I know that.
Good. 3D1 by 5 is 325. Good. Now, I couldn't have mugged up this table, what I spoke. I had to use some trick. So, let us do a very practical trick for you. See the trick of the table of 19. Okay? Now, 1 to 10, we know. And we are a big number, like 325, we don't need. But 19 is something which you could know, you can share with your family people. So, what is 19 ones up?
19.
Now, I don't know the table of 19. I know the trick. Trick is, what is less than 9?
8.
8. Less than 8?
7.
6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. 0. 1 is the odd number. So what's the next odd number?
3.
3. Then?
5.
Mm-hmm.
7.
Okay.
9.
11. 13.
17.
And?
19.
That's it. Trick of 19 is over. I'm not going to ask you to come and stay here. If there were students, I would have told, made them do that. So, ab bas gaye. Ab kaun hai? Okay, you can try it if you want. So, this was one table and that way many things could be done easily. Coming back to you, there are 5 things in memory. I, C, V, A, R. What is I?
Imagine.
Toh ho gaya. Lekin ye bolne se pehle, what were the 5 Great Lakes of America? Main bhool gaya. Yaad hai aapko? क्या है? Huron, Ontario, Michigan, Erie and Superior. You still remember. Okay. So, what is I? Yes, absolutely correct. What is C?
Intelligence.
Okay. What is C?
Confidence.
Right, absolutely correct. Wow, it's in order. So, I think V you should say now. What is V? Easier. V and A. बहुत जरूरी होता है मेमोरी में. सो हु सेड दैट? विन. ना वो होता है डबल यू होता है.
विजन.
व्हाट डिड यू से नाउ?
विजन.
या ऑलमोस्ट करेक्ट. विजुलाइजेशन.
विजुलाइजेशन.
एंड व्हाट इज ए? is very important. Don't mug up things. Mugging up doesn't help, but doing A helps. What is A?
Action.
No.
Attempt.
Action. No.
Attempt.
Not really. Attempt. No. This time I won't give you any hint. You have to say yourself. One more chance. So, what's A?
Absent.
Absent.
Anticipation.
No. It is association. Visualize and associate karoge, tabhi aap yaad rakh paoge. Mugging up se jyada yaad nahi rakh paoge. And what is R? R.
Remember.
Yeah, but to remember, aapko kya karna chahiye? Yes, ma'am. What is
repeat.
Yes. Repeat or repetition is the correct. Revision. Revision is also the correct answer. But a question is, within how much time you have to repeat? Kabhi ji saab, kitne time mein repeat karna chahiye? No. Within how many hours I need to say?
8 hours.
Who said that? How did you know?
I've heard something.
Very good.
And you remembered.
Good.
That's important.
Very good. That was nice. Good job. Within 8 hours, you have to revise. Otherwise, you forget that thing. Okay? I revise once within 8 hours, twice, thrice. Then it becomes a part of your permanent memory. There are two kinds of memory. One is short term. One is long term. Short term, aap abhi yaad rakhoge, baad mein bhul jaoge. Long term, you remember forever. Okay. Now, this was the five keys of memory. Now I would like to give something to the audience. These are birthday sheets. Let's mix them up. Everyone please take one sheet. And till then this is being given. Anyone else wants to know your day of birth?
Yeah, there's these new members who have come.
Yes, ma'am. Yeah? Oh, I'm 6th. 4th Feb, which year? 64.
Your say bol?
Tuesday.
What
October?
Okay.
1952. 52.
Saturday.
8 December 76.
Thursday. Sorry, Wednesday. Yeah. My slip of tongue. मेरा एक उदाहरण मैं आपको दूंगा और उसके बाद आई विल शो यू कि आप डेट ऑफ बर्थ कैसे याद रख सकते हो. मैडम प्रेसिडेंट, यू कीप अ रोस्टर ऑफ बर्थडेज, राइट? सो इफ यू हैव अ गुड मेमोरी एंड यू डोंट नीड, यू नो किसका बर्थडे कब है, देन यू डोंट नीड द रोस्टर.
वी हैव व्हाट्सएप.
ओके, नाउ यू विल सी हाउ यू कैन रिमेम्बर विदाउट एनी हेल्प. ये जो शीट्स है उसमें से किसी भी व्यक्ति का नाम बताइए. आई टेल द पर्सन डेट ऑफ बर्थ. थर्ड नेम 26 जान. 19th May.
बाकी के लोग को पूछना था.
15th May.
कविता शाह
22nd August.
Sorry?
16th August.
Sarita Dixit.
Sarita Dixit is
not in the list.
Wow, someone's in the list. It's not in the list, 100%. Anmita Dixit Hoga. Okay, that's 12 July.
Amol Saraf.
20th Feb. Okay? Okay. Yeah. Now,
Sanjeev Jain,
22nd August.
Urvashi Shah.
Urvashi Shah is 19th December. We have many times in Rotary, I've seen the person sees his own date of birth to catch the person if he's alert or not. Okay, now.
Okay,
35.
Yeah, I was waiting for that.
बताता हूँ.
एक्चुअली हो गया, she's like 35 हो गया.
नहीं
नहीं
नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं
नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं
नहीं
नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं
ये लिस्ट किसका है लेकिन?
There are 5,000 more people's birthdays who I know.
हाँ, because Sanjeev Jain is me, so I thought how come it's wrong?
He's a shipbuilder. Are you a shipbreaker? Okay.
Siddharth Jain.
Siddharth Jain, 2nd October. हो गया चलिए
क्या करें
या
सर नेम सर नेम राजलिंगा
ओके गुड या ओके ग्रेट द लेडीज रिमेंबर मोर देन द मेन ओके चलिए नाउ लेट अस सी हाउ वी कैन प्रैक्टिकली सी विदाउट एनी हेल्प रिमेंबर द पीपल ऑल पीपल्स बर्थडेज ओके I not only remember through repetition and revision, remember forever. There is a technique called groupism for that. Now, who are you in this one? Who is 4th Feb? Yeah, please come here. Are you born in February? Acha. Who else is born in February? Please come here. Yeah, sir, aa jaiye. No problem. Yeah, the sheets you can keep with me. End of the show, you can give it to me. What's your name, ma'am? Meenakshi bolte sorry fourth fair okay Miss Meenakshi is 4th Feb and what's your name sir
Ramesh
bolte
18th Feb
and I'm Minoo my birthday is 6th Feb now repeat with me Meenakshi is 4th Feb 2 days later Minoo is 6th Feb what is the similarity between her and me
simple
m okay and after us much after us are you Mr.
Ramesh
18th Feb. Now, who is born in June? Now, the favorite month is June. June, man. Okay. So, both of you, please come. Ajay. You are Feb, 21st Feb. Yes, I am.
Yes,
I am. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Yes, I Okay, what's your name, sir?
Manipal.
Birthday? 1st June. Wow. Lots of people's birthdays is 1st June. Okay, you're one of them. Okay. Earlier this is 1st June. So you celebrate it every year. Manipal ji is 1st June. And so your name?
Chandrakant ji.
Birthday?
7th June.
7th June. After him comes Chandrakant ji. His birthday is on 7th June. So, once again, who is 4th Feb? 6th Feb. 18th Feb. Okay. Then 1st June. And 7th June. Okay. Now, I take August and April as my favorite months. Today, let's change. We should always keep on innovating. Let's take March. Who's born in March? Okay. Please come. Are you born in? No, you're for January. Okay. Yeah. What's your name?
Ishita.
You came a little late. What's your name?
Ishita.
Spell it. Wrong. Is she right?
Yes.
I said spell it. It is IT. Okay, Ishita, what's your birthday?
18th
March. Wow, 18th Feb, 18th March. Sir, up here. Ishita, come here. So, we have 2 18, 1 18th Feb, 1 18th March. Okay, then who is born in the last month of the year?
December.
G. Okay, 7 December. 8. Vishal. Filhal aap yahan khade rahiye, then we'll adjust you. Vishal ji is born on 18th of? 8th of? December. Seeing how alert you are. Good. Now, I will take 2-3 people random. Please, you come. Yeah, then you come. Yeah, and you come.
Santosh, aaja.
And one of the ladies also. You come. Okay, so what's your name?
Raj.
Birthday?
7th
May. Okay, let's move in order. So before we go in order, who is 4th Feb? 6th Feb? Never say you, see the name. Otherwise you forget. You know in business, when I do corporate programs, they always people come to me, mujhe naam yaad nahi rehte, my employees ki naam yaad nahi rehte. So I always tell them, not only repeat the name, correlate the name. Okay, to someone that you know. That becomes easier to remember. And chehra bhi waise hi aap yaad kar sakte ho. I've seen a person like you in Canada, so I will try to link that lady and you and remember. And 18th Feb?
Ramesh.
18th March? Ishika. Then, after that comes, what do you say, sir?
Raj.
Yeah, and birthday?
7th May.
So, you are in the right place. Okay. यू आर इन दिसंबर सर, अभी आप यहाँ ही रहिए. संतोष, संतोष जी आपका बर्थडे कभी एट नवम्बर, अभी फिलहाल यहाँ ही रहिए. सर ऐसे आ जाइए, 8th November, 8th December, 18th March. See how you can cold read it and you can remember. Sir, your name?
15th,
Wade.
Wade.
15th? August. August, wow, give a big hand for that. Good. Okay, please come here. And madam, you are left. What's your name?
Ritu.
Ritu.
27th
October. So you are in your right place. And November year, December year. Now, if all these people are in order, you can remember them very easily because they are order mein hai. But I'm going to be mean with you, I'm going to mix them. Please mix up. Some mix up. Please come here and mix up. No two people's munch same owner.
Respect your spouses from the
future. Okay. Okay. Now, aap sab saath mein rahiye. Be together. Yeah. Come here. सर साथ में आइए ना. या बोर्ड को आप कीजिए. नाउ हू इन द ऑडियंस इज कॉन्फिडेंट, आपने कॉन्फिडेंट बोला था, कौन कॉन्फिडेंटली इन सबके नाम और इनके बर्थडे बता सकता है? लेट्स सी.
खाली नाम बता दो.
शायद नाम मत बताइए, केवल बर्थडे बताइए, वो चलेगा. यस, व्हाई नॉट. शादी में संतोष.
नवम्बर, 8th November.
ओके.
तो अभी नेक्स्ट क्या लक्ष्मी पार्टी देगी सबको?
नहीं लक्ष्मी अभी सबका सुबह सुबह कहना मिल जाना
चाहिए.
बर्थडे का
चालू कर.
थैंक यू सर. थैंक यू सर. आई सपोर्ट.